Jean-Christophe Averty maakt weer een peperdure show te Brussel.
Hoe duur?
Ha, peperduur, hè.
Hoe duur?
Bah, 15 miljoen.
Ja, dat is duur.
Maar het is in kleuren.
Dus niks voor ons.
En met de Bee Gees.
Ah.
He would always smile.
Your name is?
Colin.
Yours?
Morris. Barry.
Robin.
Vince.
You're all bricks, I suppose.
Beg your pardon.
You're all bricks. Your name is Brick, I suppose.
Brick? No, I think you got it all wrong. How it all started off was Gib.
But oh, Gib, yes.
Brick people have changed the name a little bit around. So over here, it's Bricks. It's okay.
Oh, yes, yes.
I like red ones myself. Yeah.
You're coached by your father, I suppose.
Yeah, you mean Hugh Bricks?
Yeah, Hugh Brick.
Yeah. What's his name? Gib, yeah.
Yeah. We call him Brick for short.
Yeah, we're coached by that. I suppose, yes, he taught us a lot about stage presentation. Be there any?
You're Australians?
No, the two behind your Australians.
What's the favourite type of clothes for you?
Favourite type of clothes? Well, it varies, you know, different clothes for different occasions. I don't like wearing the same clothes all the time. They get dirty after a while.
It's clothes that are comfortable, you know, I don't like anything flash. And I just like good, neat clothes that are like suits, especially shirts, tie, waistcoat, yeah. No rings. Oh, that's a fabulous tie you've got on, actually.
Thank you.
You're quite welcome.
We had troubles yesterday night with the police of Brussels, I suppose.
We got in. Yes, we did. We're going to go into that. We tried to get out of our car to go into the hotel, and they wouldn't let us stop outside the hotel. And we got into a bit of a scuffle. And the police are very nice all the way around.
It wasn't any scuffle, actually. It was just these particular few policemen. It was just these policemen themselves. They were provoked by the doorman, actually, because the language barrier as well, we couldn't explain. And they came to the door and they started sort of thinking that we were students protesting against their use.
Which indeed we were, protesting against the cracking of skulls.
Seriously, folks. We were just trying to get back in our hotel, you see, and laying it on the line, they wouldn't let us.
They didn't believe we lived there or something, I don't know.
No, we had troubles in England too. They refused to give you a work license, I suppose.
No, what do you mean, you suppose?
They don't.
No, it was Vince and Colin because they were Australians and they had to. You can only stay so long in England if you're Australian. I know why
right
now.
That was cleared up about 6 months ago. They stay indefinitely now.
Monsieur Averty, vous jouez du piano?
Un peu, oui.
C'est un relax.
Oui, mais il m'en faut toujours un piano sur le plateau car sans ça je deviens très méchant. Puis ça empêche les
êtes-vous méchant?
Oui, je suis très méchant, ça se voit, oui, regardez.
Êtes-vous nerveux?
Je pense pas, non, je suis l'homme le plus calme du monde, sinon je serais parti depuis longtemps.
C'est plutôt la chaleur qui...
Ah non, j'adore la chaleur, mais il fait pas chaud du tout pour moi. Je comprends pas pourquoi les gens ont chaud.
Il me semble que vous faites toujours la même chose, un infini blanc et puis les personnages dedans. Est-ce un procédé ou...
C'est mon procédé, comme ça. Je fais toujours la même chose systématiquement, d'ailleurs ça se voit, tout le monde le dit, d'ailleurs vous le premier.
Is it difficult to work with Jean-Christophe Averty?
No,
it's
fabulous, actually. He's a fantastic
John?
Person.
John?
You mean John?
No, indeed.
Yeah,
what,
yeah.
Laugh? I didn't know when you were going to start. No. Yeah, you were the groove. John is a very, I think by now, a very dear friend of ours. No, we were just sending him up then.
What will be your next record?
Well, it's very hard to say. We have about four possibilities, but we can't really...
Well, it's all in the air at the moment. It's called Baby I Love You.
Would you let me finish? You can't really plan ahead as far as singles are concerned, because if you say, well, that's going to be our new record, by the time comes to put it out, you've got other things recorded, and it's very hard to say.
Yeah. You worked 3 weeks on this show, I suppose.
On this show, yeah, in all about a period of 3 weeks.
3 weeks in Belgium or in other places?
Three weeks in Belgium and no other places.
We've got today, we go back to London tonight for 5 day rest, because we just finished a tour of America.
So you're tired.
You're telling us we're going to have a rest.
Yeah. No.
For the summer of his years, for